University, Grenoble Alps, the chemistry, biology, health, graduate school is there to train a new generations of leaders and researchers. They will face the future challenges in health, environment, and energy transition. We involve 4 faculties, chemistry and biology, physical and sports activities, pharmacy and medicine, welcoming 700 master's students and 2 doctoral schools with 400 PhD students on 3 campuses. The scope of our school is ranging from chemistry to biology and health. We provide students with a high-quality research-based training, life on campus, and international experience, including master and PhD scholarships, mobility grants, and interdisciplinary courses.
For the research training part, our graduate school is supported by 15 laboratories. They all depend on the CBH department, and they involve over 700 scientists working on 3 different locations. Those research laboratories, they are internationally recognized for their expertise and excellence in 4 main research areas. The first one is bio-driven chemistry, and it involves developing novel systems, molecular and multifunctional, that will be then applied in the fields of energy, environment, and health. The second one is integrated structural and cellular biology. And here we are dealing with a very fundamental program aiming at understanding the molecular machinery that works within living organisms. The third one is health-related biology. And it goes from very basic science to preclinical and clinical research, in particular in the field of neurosciences, infectious disease, chronic disease, and cancer. And finally, the fourth one is more, you know, technological aspect, also dealing with health, and it involves the development of new ways of imaging applied to medical, and also the development of little robots that will be included in medical devices.
Besides academic training, CBH graduate schools develops students' employability through extensive research training and partnerships with companies. Follow us on Twitter and LinkedIn.